Hello! Welcome. Vic here, Mr. Hatman. We're going to be talking today about virtual reality. Here I am in the beautiful view of the Alps, looking around, and this is a game called Climb. And that's, looks like it could be the Matterhorn or something like that. I just emerged from an abandoned mine, and I'm going to show you this point. These are my hands. I'm going to go ahead and re-chalk them. This is where we're going. This is the path we're going to take up the mountain. So without any further ado, let's get started. So if I want to, I could actually just let go and fly off, and I'll return right back to the same spot. It's kind of also nice to also give your hands a little bit of a break, and you return back in black and white mode, and you can just keep climbing anytime you want to begin. Resume there. The secret of this game is always having two hands on, because see what happens. See those little indicators by release? It starts to get red. Okay. Then you'll lose your grip. You want to keep your grips blue as much as possible. And it starts to heat up your stamina if you have you're only hanging out with one hand. You just want to always try to keep two hands on the rock. It is 360, so I can turn around and castle and down. So my goal is to go over here and go up and over. Cross over here. Go.